tied up by Hall. Foss to Panarin to Strome, and it was broken up in front. Here's Panarin. Panarin looking, shooting, and it was blocked by Tavares. Panarin trying to take it away from Kirk with a whistle in front of a wrestling match. Marincin and Strome. Strome battling for position against the Toronto defenseman.
Marincin's a much bigger player, but Strome is, Strome has just worked hard and played hard the entire game. He's done it most of the season. And that's a good shift for the Rangers at the end of this period. Good work. Panera just skates away from trouble. And then in front, now you see Marincin, you know what he did? He put his stick between the legs of Strome and lifted his stick. And I don't blame Strome for giving him a slash behind the leg. Should have given him a harder slash. Really let him know how he felt.